Have you ever been out and noticed there's a snake's tail sticking out of a hole? You're gonna grab this snake's tail and slowly work it out of the hole so you can relocate it somewhere because this is on our property. We want the snake to go somewhere else and be happy, but not over here. So we see this snake. We start to work it out of the hole, but we gotta be careful. We can't move too fast. We don't want to hurt the snake, and we don't know how long this thing is. So we gotta be ready when that head comes out. We gotta grab this snake behind the head because it is gonna be squirming and unhappy. The key is going to be about being slow, deliberate, and anticipating where this is going. We got to think all the way to the end while always thinking a couple of steps ahead. We've got delivery addresses. And then a list of things that are important. So we've got Gracie, Southwest, 148th and Oak. And we can see in the find list, the SW is something that we want to identify. But we don't want to just identify it. We want to retrieve what was identified. Was it the SW? The NE, the North Space East, and if none of those were identified, then we need to put an other in the cell. That's why Corner Print Shop has other next to it. How do we pull this snake out of this hole? So here we go. Let's go into Power Query. Cursor in this data set. Right click. Get data from table slash range. Let's name this delivery. Close and load as a connection only. Okay. Cursor in this data set from table slash range. Call this find. Close and load it as a connection only. The first step is going to be a cross join. Go over here to delivery, edit. I'm gonna open this up. Delivery, right click, reference. Now the cross join. Add column, custom column, equals, find, right? And there's even an option right there. Click that, okay. Look here, next to every address is every option. See that down there? All right, cool. The snake is slowly working its way out here. This is one of the keys to making this whole solution work. Expand. Don't want that. Okay, I'm gonna close this. Now I'm gonna add a custom column. Watch this. Text.Contains. Open parentheses. What is the source I want to check? I want to check deliver. Double click. Comma. I want to check find. Double click. Close parentheses. Okay. Now, where one of the labels was found, we have a true. 22 Cottonwood Northeast, true. Pear Tree Lofts does have a Southwest, but it does not have SW, so that's false. Now we get rid of anything that has a false in it. Okay. Next step, a left outer join. Home. Combine. Merge queries as new. I want delivery to on the bottom. I want delivery up top. Left outer join. match deliver, deliver. Okay. Expand. We don't want deliver. Okay. We don't need this column anymore. Right click, remove it. Now, the head of the snake is about to come out of the hole. This last step, right click, replace values. Replace nulls with other. Okay. We got the tail, we got the head. Close and load two. Now I'm gonna click OK. Let's grab this thing, copy, cut, and paste it right here. Fantastic. Let's grab some more data, refresh, and get on out of here. We got three more addresses, but we still got this squirming snake because there's some weird stuff in this data. All right, let's add this data to our table. And notice 941 Southwest 39th has other next to it, but we want Southwest. Pin Cave Chocolates is Northeast, but it's got the lowercase NE. So we got to slow down, anticipate the capitalization, because if we do this wrong, we're gonna have a mess. This is what we have to do. Space, lowercase NE, space, enter, space, lowercase SW, space, enter, and refresh. Good God Almighty. Wow. Pretty intense, but we did it. See you in the next video.